Namaste. Welcome to Amavasya Shravana Meditation. In this meditation, we're going to dive into the ocean of blissfulness. This meditation is part of a series of meditations Sidereal Karmic Healing Meditations. This is part of a solilunar calendar, and every new moon, like today, and full moon, like 15 days from here, we meditate in spiritual lessons that every year we may, and maybe we should tune ourselves into it. Please check if all the environment is properly comfortable and if it's kind of cold where you are. Please check if you have some blankets and stuff so that during the meditation and after the meditation you're going to be properly warm. After all, this meditation is kind of under the blankets of divine grace. So if you need to go here and there, do it peacefully. If you are ready with a good amount of dressings, you can observe yourself. Your breath. Your feelings. Sensations. Thoughts. Memories. And just acknowledge them, either good, either bad. Let's become aware of different dimensions of our being right now. And now, once again, properly dressed and seated. Let's chant Om. And while we chant, we open ourselves to some divine presence. To bless our hearts, our spiritual hearts in the center of the chest. Let's bring palms together here by the center of the chest and the back part of the thumb. The part between the hand and the tip. This part is gently touching the center of the chest. Let's breathe in. Once again, let's bring some presence to the center of the heart, the center of the chest. Here, heart is the chamber where a flame, a sparkle of divine light, abides. If this flame is yellow or any other color, that it's not so important. As much as natural that it shows to you, stays with a little flame within the center of the chest, nearby where we have this bone that is flat. Take a small point inwards and there we stay as a divine sparkle of light. This flame brings us a pure essence of belongingness. In this moment, if you're feeling or not belongingness to your life, just open the core of your existence to a sacred, pure, truthful flame of belongingness. Observe your breath, some emotions might show off. And if some sadness or any kind of emotion comes, welcome it as part of the cleansing process. As belongingness recedes in the chair of the throne of our spiritual hearts, some other emotions that were sitting there are naturally scared. Observe your body. See if there is any kind of tension. If there is some tension, welcome it and drop it. Is going to dive into a cellular level. Just invite this very intelligent presence into a cellular level. Into the cell, a fundamental unit of consciousness is established. We have the nucleus as the sun. We have the cytoplasm as the moon. All over the sun and the moon, memories are being stored. Let's open ourselves to the grace of the flame within the cell. And within the cell, belongingness is being restored. Maybe some emotions, memories, thoughts, sensations are coming. Pleasant or unpleasant. Take them as being washed away. Beyond and behind these sensations, the divine presence of belongingness is being restored. And now, within the nucleus of the cell, a huge bank of genetic code is kind of cloudy. In this cloud, several portions are activated and deactivated. Around the genetic code is a quantum reality. We can think this as a gravitational force, for easy understanding. When belongingness is acting, some pull and push are activating and deactivating our genetic code. And all its mechanics. Let's keep our awareness in this very deep and ancestral layer of impressions. Either unpleasant or pleasant sensations, memories, thoughts, emotions. As they come out to perception, they are blessed by divine presence of belongingness. A spiritual, vibrational, quantic field of belongingness blessing all the genetic code. As this field of energy is restored, the matter that is governed by this field of forces also restores. Just like when a magnet moves some magnetized particles or matter without touching it, in the same manner, belongingness restores and reshapes the quantum field of the deeper layer of impressions. Behind the genetic code there is a genetic field as belongingness is flamed again inwards to this field. A divine spiritual healing works kind of magically. And now, whatever has been healed, restored, we appreciate this presence. With satisfaction, just like when a good friend comes to our house and we enjoy some time with this friend. As this time passes by, we say to our friend, I'm really happy that you have come. My life now is brighter. Thanks for the visit, dear. Let's pray that you may come back soon. Shvete Om Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnam Evavashishyate. Slowly and gradually invite this divine awareness to once again be centered in the center of our chest. Slowly, lovely, we tell to this friend that he can come to visit us anytime that he wants, that she wants, that it wants. And with this loving and gracing presence, we can be seated for more 5 or 10 minutes, if you'd rather, or to lie down. With the blanket of divine. If the weather where you are, it's better to stay uncovered. You can be just blessed by an energetic blanket covering, like when a mother comes to put you in the bed and covers with you the blanket, the sheets, gives a kiss in your forehead and say, my dear, I love you. Have a nice sleep. Chest, throat and arms, face, and once again, awareness is redirected to the head and to the senses, so we can experience the external world. From this inner reality to other experience. Thanks for joining this meditation, and let's invite some last three om. So that the eyes can slowly become open again, or to rest some more time. Om, 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 shanti. Shanti, shanti, om. Namaste. And if you wish to share this with some good, good friend of you. Please, lovely, do so. We see ourselves again in Shravana Purnima meditation.